Tabūn Cave, located on Mount Carmel in Israel, is an important archaeological site that has provided significant insights into the Neanderthals, an extinct human species. Excavations at the Tabūn Cave have uncovered a wealth of Neanderthal fossils and artifacts, shedding light on their behavior and the way of life. One of the most noteworthy discoveries from the cave is the Tabūn 1 skeleton, a partial Neanderthal specimen found in 1929 by Dorothy Garrod. Artifacts discovered in a long sequence of deposits at this site document patterns of change in stone tool manufacture during the Lower and Middle Paleolithic periods. This record has become the reference scale for human technological evolution in southwestern Asia between 300,000 and 50,000 to 100,000 years ago. From 1929 to 1934, Tabūn also yielded a series of fossil remains from the Lower and Middle Paleolithic. The fossils suggest that Neanderthals and early modern humans alternately occupied the region. This discovery has been instrumental in expanding our understanding of Neanderthals in the Levant region. The fossil named Tabūn 1, or also known as the Tabūn C1, belongs to a Neanderthal individual and is one of the most complete Neanderthal specimens found in the Levant region and dates back to around 120,000 years ago. The Tabūn C1 skeleton was concluded to be of a female and consisted of a partial skull, lower jaw, several vertebrae, ribs, arms and leg bones and other skeletal fragments. Analysis of the remains revealed characteristics typical of Neanderthals such as large brain case, robust facial features and a robust physique. Fossils from lower Paleolithic levels at the Tabūn are fragmentary and indicate only the strongly built nature of the humans who occupied the site. The limb bones are characteristic of Neanderthals, whereas the lower jaw has a combination of Neanderthal and earlier features. Their combination of traits documents a gradual emergence of Neanderthal facial features in southwestern Asia during this period. Although small and lightly built, the female possessed a suite of features known from Neanderthals elsewhere, including relatively large and heavily worn front teeth, prominent brow ridges, certain details of the ear region, and stocky, cold-adapted body proportions. Together with remains of very linear, heat-adapted humans from the Israeli sites of Skul and Kavzeh, dating to about 90,000 years ago, the Tabūn fossils document an alternating occupation of the Levant during the Middle Paleolithic. Neanderthals appear to have spread southward into the region during cold phases, whereas early modern humans spread northward from Africa during the intervening warm phases. This record indicates an ecological separation of the two groups for tens of thousands of years during this period of human evolution. The Neanderthal fossils from Tabūn Cave have greatly contributed to our knowledge of this extinct human species. Through meticulous excavations and analysis, scientists have gained valuable insights into Neanderthal morphology, behavior, and their presence in the Levant region. The Tabūn 1 skeleton, in particular, stands as a remarkable find, providing a more complete picture of Neanderthals in the region. As further research and exploration continues, we can expect that Tabūn Cave and its Neanderthal fossil will continue to be a source of new discoveries and enhance our understanding of our ancient human relatives. There is limited information on this fossil, guys, but if you have any other information you would like to add, do drop them in the comments section down below. Thanks for watching, and please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. Till then, this is Halabella, and see you soon in our next video.